Yo, man, you know I had to bring it.
What?
The popcorn!
Why'd you bring popcorn?
Cuz, bro, our life's a fucking movie!
Dude, that's like a corny Drake line.
Drake!
Honestly, never mind.
Wait!
Alright, let's
start this fucking
start. It's fucking midnight again!
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. This is crazy. I was just in town to see my mom, and then I pull into the restaurant where I'm eating with my mom, pick up my phone, and it's just Drake saying he's dropping tonight. So,
so you know what Keegan did? Emergency meeting!
But I had to come over and react to this Drake album, which of course I'm going to do.
Of course.
We didn't get to do COB or Donda.
So we did Donda 2 this year.
Yeah, Donda 2 and honestly never mind.
Yeah.
Expectations going into this, Keegan.
Oh man, I'm curious how much of it's gonna be based on like, because it has to all, this all has to be all like post CLB music, you know?
I assume, yeah.
Like just that, like taking all that feedback of like, people said too many features, people said, you know, Snorfast, fucking CLB, more like Certified Boy Lover.
Yeah, they did say
that. I don't know how he'd take that into the next album, but.
So my prediction, or like, not my prediction, what I hope he does is, when I first listened to CLB, I thought it was slow and boring. I kind of fell asleep while listening to it, like DJ Academics famously did.
What top five you smoking on, Kendrick? Because my top five is Drake, 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 Drake. If we broke it off, then you know it wasn't
painless. If she got a so I'm honestly hoping that he proves me wrong, and he comes in and he shows me that I still make heat. Yeah. Which he still, after I listened to CLB a couple of times, I did like.
Yeah, no, it's crazy because like every Drake album will do that for people, but it especially happened with CLB for me. One track will get in my
head. Yeah.
And then I'm like, was the album that bad? And I'll find another track and another track, and then I'm like, damn, I love this album. Yeah. I'm just ready to hop in.
I'm ready to hop in.
The intro track's called Intro, so at least I know where to start.
All right.
Track one, Intro.
Intro. My saxes.
The sax.
Open up that backup.
He fucking spilled so much popcorn. That's the whole, you didn't say a word.
He didn't say a word.
Yeah. Okay, leading into the next track. Next track, next track. Yeah.
Yo.
Holy shit.
It's 4 minutes long.
All right.
Hey. Unreal. Ice is fading away. I'm still. How can you say you know what I'm feeling?
How long can someone fall for?
All right, first actual track. First impressions.
He had me in the first half. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I was feeling it, and then it just kept going. And I'm gonna say all of this right now, and in 2 months, it's gonna be my favorite song of all time.
You think so?
No, there's no way. Just with how Drake songs go. Damn it, like, it just, I was like, the way that beat hit.
The beat was amazing.
Yeah.
That's why.
I had so much hope for that.
I'm disappointed.
Yeah. Like, I feel like that track could have used a feature, you know? Like, something. Or maybe be later in the album, or just shorter in general. A lot of
things. I know what I could have used? Rapping!
Could
use him saying something.
Yeah.
I feel like he did a good part in the beginning. I was like, okay. I did like the melody of, like, him singing, falling back on.
Yeah.
It's good. It's a good, like, hook.
Yeah.
But then it wasn't a hook anymore. And then it was, there's gonna be, like, a minute of the
song. So it was a hook. And then it was a chorus, and then it was also a verse.
It was like, come on, Drake. But I feel like he could have done a little bit more.
Yeah.
Great beat. No complaints on the beat at all.
Yeah.
But I definitely do think he could have done more.
Yeah. You done more, you know, like he says when he gets Timmy H's. You know, Timbits.
I know what that is.
I'm just naming Canadian things.
Big Ting? Mm-hmm. That's not Canadian. Yeah. I thought it was, like, it's English. I thought it was English. Like from England.
Same place.
Same place.
All right.
Big up the ting, man.
Big up the ting, buddy, for real. We're going into number check three. Texts go green.
Mm-hmm. So what he means by that is when you block someone, if it's on iPhones, those text messages turn green and they don't actually get them.
Actually, all my texts go green. I have an Android phone. Yeah. All right, Christian, texts go green. Yes!
See, I can't light the beat too much because I'm afraid of what he's going to do with it.
It's also important to note, this isn't a mixtape. This is his seventh studio album.
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
what's the concept? What's the...
The
theme.
Where are we going with this one, you know? Interesting vibe. Interesting vibe, especially with the cover. Yeah. I wouldn't have expected this vibe, but I guess CLB was the same way. Like, I don't look at the CLB cover.
Enough, yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thinking of Race My Mind, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Thinking of Race That.
Pound.
Cutting that out. I'm just going to cut that out. Why should I fake it anymore? If I found a thing that worked, then can you take it anymore? This time I have love, can I be your true? Rough, you're dealing with me. Mark, I'm gonna say this
one. I like to imagine Drake sent one of those infamous voice memos and just and then blocked.
I really like that song.
Okay.
Like, I think we're just reacting to this album wrong. It's not like
a banger.
No, I think we're in the wrong place at the wrong time. Like, if it was like 4 p.m. and we were like poolside with the ladies.
It's like a Jason in a bikini, what do you mean?
Yes.
Okay.
And we had margaritas and this shit was playing. Oh.
I just like, I'm like just here sitting here, it's like, how do you know what that vibe is? I've never
I've never been to one of those.
Been in that type of vibe, Keegan.
Yeah, what'd you think?
Honestly, never mind.
Track four, I don't know the name.
Don't think twice, we're still in formation. It's all so sudden.
Shut the fuck up!
No way.
You seeing the vibe now. You're really seeing it.
Bro, it was like, honestly to me, it's like, how can we ruin, like, a nice, wavy type of vibe? Let's just say, how do we ruin that vibe? So I was fully in it. I was like, I'm just gonna chill to this one.
Yeah.
Chilling, having my. God damn it. Do all bad. I don't want to come on too strong, but I'm moving to your world. Just waiting for you to come back in.
Mm-hmm. You're the missing piece I've been longing round two, round for.
Hey! Man like me would stop right now, you know?
Man with me would have stopped like two squeaks in. That's it, how did it be?
This is so cool. I actually think this is so fucking cool.
It is, but I'll get into it.
I really, really like that song.
Okay.
I'm just having a good time. I think this album is so fun so far, just because it's like, what's happening? What life are we living? And like, that was just really funny. But I can't tell if like, the squeaks are what make the song, or if I would like the song more if there were no squeaks.
I feel like I'm missing something when artists do this, but why do I feel like more recently, artists tend to do this thing where they build up, mm-hmm. and then they just don't deliver like a sick, like when the whole thing, like I was digging the squeaks when I started to break down a bit and like feel the drums, and it's building. It is building something, then like he starts singing again.
Yeah.
He goes to nothing. I was like, oh. And then when the second time he came out, I was like, it's just going to do the same thing. And it did this again.
See,
like,
what this album feels like is it feels like Drake is telling everyone to go back outside. Drake's like, you need to go to a club. Go touch grass. Go outside. Go to a club. Listen to this shit. Because, like, it feels like I know we're like pausing between songs and everything, but I feel like if you were just playing this like at a party and just letting it go, it would be awesome. And it literally just feels like a DJ set with Drake vocals.
Okay.
And I'm kind of feeling it.
Okay.
Where it's just like damn, like I felt like I wanted like hype Drake. Like that's what I was like, that's what I've been like, I listen to CLB and I'll listen to it at the gym even and be able to like work out to it. But I'm like, oh man, like if Drake went hype, but like I'm liking this like it's hype, but it's still chill and like it's just different. Like this shit is so different. And it's like, how does an artist like Drake do it different in the year 2022?
Yeah.
You know? Track 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, A Keeper.
He wants to keep that steady, like, in every song. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Cause, like, I think, like, playing it. Okay, okay.
Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you? At least I hit on my ones when I didn't have no friends to ride. Sticks on my dolls and I can't even lie to you. Got too much. Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep
you around? Come on, Jake!
This album's gonna be a fucking personality trait, bro. I swear to God. I like that song. I think it's my favorite song so far.
Same.
Yeah.
But yeah. This is the first one I will, like, put on my like songs.
I feel that.
For me.
Yeah, I think this is definitely a song I would put in my playlist. But the album as a whole so far, I would still listen to fully through. Like, there's no song that I would, like, hit in or, like, skip.
You're definitely listening to this on the drive home.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Calling My Name. Next track. Hey.
Hey. What do I want? Why is it so hard? My heart it beats different rhythm.
Killer cop block, killer cop block, killer cop block, killer cop block.
Another good one.
Another great one.
Yeah.
On it, I liked all aspects of it, cause it was building. Mm-hmm. Like we were, and I was like, all right, give it to me, and then it's like this weird shit that happens.
Yeah.
And then it's just boom, just beat, and I'm like, okay, I dig it. And then it was just, you know, something to.
I don't know why. Like, it's like this album was exactly what I needed, but I didn't know I needed it.
Okay.
Like
okay.
I'm just like, oh. Damn, this is so cool. Damn, some sad call.
Hey, homie hanging on my neck.
Hey!
My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net stage, cause somebody's getting paid. Free big slime out the cage.
So dope.
I really like that
so,
one too.
So dope.
Yeah, this is a good 3-track mm-hmm. run for me personally. I liked all 3 of these consecutively, right?
Yeah. Keeper, Calling My Name, and Sticky.
Yeah. Like, I really enjoyed all 3 of these.
So, moving on to track 8 now, rounding out through the halfway point of the album, we've got Massive.
Ooh.
Just like my friend Christian over here. Ooh. Big Man Ting. Ooh, ooh.
Oh.
Hey, you don't have to put that away, man.
I've been alone in my thoughts. Can't feel this void between us. I can't help it, I'm so into you. Oh, when you're ready,
hey.
You can put this behind us. Maybe we can.
Oh, this girl is crazy.
Again. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna.
Yeah.
But I don't wanna go. I don't wanna.
Hey. Ooh, now we in the bathroom at the club.
It is, yes, it feels like that.
We're walking back out.
Hey. like they like they knew exactly what the fuck they had to do for this song.
It's almost so good. Yeah, oh my god.
That one was like,
I'm gonna consider that one a massive W. That one was awesome.
My favorite thing is we said the song is like me. So you know, pretty good.
This dude pretty good.
Yeah, no, genuinely, just wow.
Yeah.
Wow. What a banger.
No, that was so good.
Just a big applause to the whole team on that one. I really like that one.
I think I like it too because like you'll listen to like a Drake album or you listen to like any sort of like album for like a major release, you know, like a Kendrick, like a whatever, and you think like, would I like this just as much if this artist wasn't involved? You know what I mean?
Okay.
So like, I'll sometimes have to like take myself out of like, this is this artist.
Yeah, I'm a fan of this artist, but is this as like, you're not trying to dick ride.
Yeah.
You're trying to appreciate the music.
Yeah, and like this is like if Drake's vocals weren't attached to this and it was just like
the beat.
Some artist, or even if it was just the beat, like you said, I would still love this. Like, massive, I would have still loved it.
Honestly, like, no offense to Drake.
Yeah.
He did amazing on this.
Mm-hmm.
But someone else could have sounded this, and it could have been better, actually. Mm-hmm.
But, no, like, Drake's...
Like, Smiley.
Yeah. Flight's booked, bro. All
right, here we go.
We're going to Amsterdam.
Oh.
We're sitting poolside with who? Such a simple answer, please. The
host?
Ladies, dude, come on.
Oh, man.
Get fucking canceled, loser.
Man. Oh, man.
It's 2022. We're listening to albums clean.
I feel like a dude who looks like me shouldn't be calling ladies hoes.
Yeah, you're just an incel. Where the fuck are we going? Hold up, is this...
Is this...
Is it? Liked it.
Yeah, it was alright. It was good. Not bad.
Part of the album. Like, that shit was about as exciting as actually booking a flight. That's about all I can say.
Flight. What's this? Overdrive?
Overdrive.
Oh, hell yeah. Here we go.
Yeah.
He's about to rap his ass off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Consider this one Rap God 2, yeah. Okay? Let's fucking go.
Like I said, man. Just...
Yeah. It's so cool.
I probably shouldn't be doing that much.
And you're like feeling it, so like,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, again, another great song. I wish that guitar was in that more. That like last 20 sec. I wish that was like halfway through the song, and then they like dropped over that guitar. That would have been sick.
That would have been good. I liked it.
Another great one.
Yeah. I had two sleep ears. He's saying Fortnite.
Sleeping over again.
He said no toilet paper, just his poop. And it's been making that noise ever since. Hey, sorry, real quick before I sleep over, can your toilets handle really big shits? Like, extremely big shits, like, so fucking big. Like, can it handle that? Like, I'm talking massive.
So, just a personal question, like, does your toilet always sound like it's, like, the Niagara Falls, and it's just constantly pushing out water? Like, is your house on top of the Zephyr Hills factory? Because it just sounds like the toilet's doing a little bit too much, you know? I know you're here.
Okay.
So fly.
Yeah,
I'm just
we're digging it. We're digging
a good
it.
Time. But you know it's hard to compete. I think, like we said, there was like a crescendo.
Yeah.
The crescendo.
Last song on the album, only one with a feature on it.
Yeah. Official feature, I guess.
Official feature, yeah. And It's 21 Savage.
Yeah. Big 21.
Big 21. Big Man Ting.
Big Man Ting 21 Savage.
There you go, yeah.
I made it work. They said I couldn't.
Yeah. Life.
So true.
Life is the only thing.
So fucking true.
They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, Lil Key. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I might have to make a pen of six on a pinky toe.
It ain't nowhere to park, but I smack the back side of his head like he barked.
Nah, but that was so fun.
Yeah, that was really good.
I mean, I guess, was any final thoughts before we rate it? I mean,
People hating it on Twitter right now. People are saying this is another 808 to Heartbreaks. People aren't gonna appreciate it. They'll appreciate it later. Blah 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 blah. I just think it's good music.
Yeah.
It's good music, it's out in the world, I'm happy it's out in the world. And just fucking, just vibe.
Yeah.
Just relax, enjoy it, bro. It's just, you go in with so many expectations, like, maybe it's meant to just show you out. I don't know.
Yeah.
That's how I feel about it. It's like, yeah, you can't go into it expecting bangers, and if it's not bangers, it's ass, it's trash.
Yeah.
It's like, no, bro, it's good in its own way.
Yeah.
That's it.
I think people too many times go to an artist for a reason. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, you have your chill artists, you have your hype artists. Just go to music for music, you know?
Yeah.
And enjoy what's there.
Yeah.
Because, like, this shit was great.
Mm-hmm.
And there was no bad beats. There was nothing abhorrently awful, you know?
Yeah.
It was just a good experience. And, you know, this is the type of music you make memories to, you know? So go outside, have some fun, touch some grass.
Yeah.
Honestly, never mind. I'm gonna give it 7.5 times I will now go touch grass because of this album out of 10.
Okay. I give this album 7.5.
Boy!
7.5 million dollars Drake gives away on those stake streams.
Yeah.
Out of
10. 7.5. Hey, that's it.
You said it, I was like, holy shit. Like, this is the first time we're on the exact same page.
Yeah.
7.5.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy, please like and subscribe. A lot of music coming out this year. If you know about anything you want to drop in the comments, please let us know. Anything you want to add?
See ya.
It's not adding. It's just ending the bit. Do you want any more popcorn?
Get the fuck out of my car.
I'm sorry. Do you want me to take the popcorn, or I'll leave the popcorn? You probably want the rest. I'll leave my phone.
Wait. Why do you have popcorn?
Cause our life's a movie.
That's some Drake-ass line, dude.
Oh, Drake!